According to the North Choga Regional Police spokesperson Jimmy Patrick Okema, a Fuso truck registration number UAX981Q, which was carrying maize, lost control in an accident that happened around 5:45 a.m.
Two people have been confirmed dead and two others seriously injured this morning at around 5 a.m. when a vehicle registration number UAX981Q Mitsubishi Fuso, green in color, overturned when its lights went off while moving. The driver is said to have lost control after his vehicle went off road and it overturned.
The deceased were identified as Caesar, a Rwandese national, and Walter Omara, a resident of Inomo sub-county in Kwania district. Meanwhile, other occupants of the vehicles who sustained injuries are Ivan Okori and one only identified as Emma, a resident of Chisoro district. The two dead bodies, according to Okema, were conveyed to Apac General Hospital mortuary pending postmortem. Meanwhile, the two victims who were critically injured were taken to Lira Regional Referral Hospital for treatment pending investigations.
These two who have died have been identified as Akiza Fred and Omara Walter. The other two who were seriously injured have been rushed to Lira Regional Referral Hospital for treatment, while these two bodies have been taken to Apache, a main hospital. It's a very unfortunate incident. We appeal to drivers, riders, to always check the conditions of the vehicle before going on the road. But also people should know that Apache Road is under construction, and therefore, all road users should take precautions since road signs have not yet been installed.
Daniel Okello, a resident of Alebe Village, said they were able to rescue two people in the crash.
At around 5:45 a.m. this morning, we just heard a sound, and immediately we heard an alarm, which was saying, "You people come and rescue." So since we are in the neighborhood, we came immediately. And we found that there was a truck which has got an accident here. So the truck was loaded with sacks of maize. It was loaded like with around 81 bags of maize.
Cases of road carnage are on the increase in the North Kyoga region, which comprises the Apac, Kole, Dokolo, Oyam, Aleptong, Otuke, Amolata, Kwania, Apac Municipality, Lira District, and Lira City. According to the annual Traffic and Road Safety Report 2019, North Choga registered 154 fatal accidents, 213 serious and 74 minor accidents, making a total of 441.
At around 5 a.m., I heard the sound and I enter house. By the time I enter house, I come up to the main road. By the time I came, I found that there was a light from this side. By the time I came here, I found there was a Fuso carrying maize. It lost control and left the road and fallen down. The load last night, and after reaching five, I think maybe the driver, he was slept.
Story by Solomon Okabo for the news.